guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Cindy, your reaction. Today you guys got some more music to react to. Today you guys, we got some Selena. Now I have reacted to Selena, and she is a music legend to me. Although she passed away quick and she came up in a music industry short, it was long but it was short, if you guys know what I'm saying. Like, she had her whole life ahead of her, and it's just crazy the way she went out over jealousy and hatred. And it's just crazy what she would be now, you guys. Honestly, she'd be up there with Beyonce. My opinion, of course. This is Selena, Disco. Selena, Disco. Medley. Let's get straight to you guys. It says on February 26, 1995, Mexican-American singer Selena performed in front of more than 65,000 people in Houston. Selena performed several songs and covers, including I Will Survive, Funky Town, and Last Dance. The Hustle, these covers were collected as Disco, to the first track of Live, the last concert. So the one I have reacted to of Selena was Dreaming of You, Bitty Bitty Bum Bum, and Como La Flor. So let's get straight into it, you guys. Without further ado, I love Selena. Like I said, I can only imagine what the hell she would be now, and that would be greatness. Let's go, you guys. She looks amazing and glittery. This was on the movie, not the whole thing, but a clip of this was on the movie. Wow. She just makes me so happy. So basically, you thought you was gonna take control of me. You basically thought you had control over me, to where you thought I couldn't just let this love go. Now, it's a time where you're in love, but it's another time where you're in love and somebody is abusing you. At the time, you're supposed to be in love with that person. You thinking that person loves you back. But at the same time, abuse, controlling, any of that, it's not love. And I think it's harder when you have so much emotions and so much time invested into a relationship, to where you don't know if you are strong enough to leave this person. And it goes for a man or a woman. You thought I would crumble. You thought I would just sit down and cry and, you know, not further my life. You thought I couldn't live without you. But now she's putting her foot down and she's like, don't even look bad because you're not welcome to her anymore. And she's looking amazing. Oh my God. I love Selena. Yes.
Yes.
Yes, this is a performance you definitely had to be at. And it's just crazy, like, she couldn't even perform a lot. Like I said, her life was gone too damn soon. So the people that did get to see her live, I can only fucking imagine how she really is, like, how she really was performing. And everything, you guys, she had the curves and all. Now, when J-Lo played her, which I do believe, yeah, J-Lo played her in the movie, that was a good pick for her because Selena and J-Lo put together. Oh my goddess. Love the attitude. So this is like different songs combined in one. She's doing a hustle. That's so awesome. Concrito. If you couldn't tell, She just a free spirit, a free vibe. Like, she had attitude, she had sassiness, but at the same time she was like so humble with it, and she was so nice, and she was so loving. She didn't care what you look like, what background you came from. She was just a loving person, you guys. That's who she was. At least that's how they make it seem. I don't know her personally, obviously, but like I said, imagine if Selena was here now, you guys. Like, I am a big, big fan. She will always go down in music history, legend, when it comes to my book of music, you guys. So this was like 3 or 4 songs in one, you guys. Definitely was feeling the vibe, definitely was loving it. Selena does not have a bad song to me, period. And I would love to get some more reactions of her, and I will. So let me know down in the comments about Selena, how you guys feel about her, what you guys feel about her, and all the good stuff, you guys. Now, when I put in Selena, guess who pops up? Selena Gomez. You good, girl, but you was not no Selena. But she nice, don't get me wrong, but she ain't no legendary Selena. So this was a nice performance, a performance that you had to literally be at to, like, literally love. I love J-Lo, too. Oh, my gosh, we might react to J-Lo. I think, you know, I might go watch Selena today, y'all. I just love Selena. Let me know how you guys feel down in the comments, and we'll keep her on this channel, of course. Smash the like button if you guys are new. Hit that red one and welcome, you guys. I love everybody. There's no discrimination, and we're gonna take all music in consideration because that's who I am, and that's who I want this channel to be, you guys. And I want us to love everybody. So let me know how you guys feel down in the comments, you guys. Rest in peace to a real one, Selena. You give me comfort to my soul.